Hello, I'm Frida. Welcome to my channel. Hello guys, welcome back. Last night I stumbled across an Instagram post that was about how, I don't remember which zodiac signs the bedroom looks like. And that gave me an idea. Actually, that gave me a question that led me to the idea. What would the bedroom of each zodiac sign look like? So I searched a little bit and here is the video. Pause if you haven't subscribed. There it is, there button down there. Click it to join the fam. Joining the fam is the only way to help me and support my efforts. So in this video, we are going to see, based your zodiac signs, how would your bedroom look like? Let's go. Aries. There are clothes. Clothes everywhere around the place. They have many video games and random stuff. It has light colored walls and posters or fairy lights on them. They are either messy enough or clean enough. There's nothing in between. Taurus. The bed is always messy because they forget to make it. They probably have a big bed with many pillows on it. They also like low light bedside lamps. Plants and makeup products are overflowing the room. Gemini. There are unnecessary decorations literally all over the place. There are clothes literally everywhere, even though there is a huge closet. There are tons of stuffed animals, probably on the bed, and the window is always open. Also, they might have an overflowing bookcase. Cancer. They should have at least one teddy bear. Again, probably on the bed. Also, the bed has tons of blankets on it. Eating, gaming, studying are always taking place on the bed. There are beautiful paintings on the walls and they have lava lamps or fairy lights. Leo. More or less, it's clean. There is a memory wall with photos and tickets. There are tons of light sources and of course LED and neon lights. Also, there are books, but they are a part of the decoration. Virgo. A neatly made bed. The perfection. There is a lot of music, CDs, vinyls, anything like that. The room is in general clear, but the desk is a whole mess. The existence of an overflowing bookcase is sure. The walls probably have simple or neutral colors. Libra. There is literally no floor. Or it might exist underneath the pile of clean clothes that is on it. They can throw literally anything away. They have such an aesthetic room, but it's a total mess. It's full of souvenirs and there are colorful paintings on the walls. Scorpio. It's such a comfy room. The candles are overflowing the place. They have a lot of games and figures. Purple and blue accent colors are everywhere and more or less, it's a clean room. Thank you, mom or roommate. Sagittarius. And here is another messy room. We all know the chair. There are food wrappings literally everywhere and it's fully decorated. I'm starting to believe that the food wrappings are part of the decoration. Capricorn. A cat or a dog is lying on the bed. It has a cozy and a comfy vibe. There is that one wall that is full of certificates and photos. It's really organized, but it's kinda messy. Also, it's filled with books and notes. Aquarius. The most neat wardrobe you've ever seen and a huge makeup vanity set. The most neat wardrobe you've ever seen and they have a huge makeup vanity set. The room is full of vintage posters and dream catchers. In general, it's clean. But the only problem is that there are water bottles literally everywhere. Pisces. This is a room with many, many, many plants. They are just never enough. Music is always on. It's such an aesthetic room with bright colors everywhere. Also, the window is always open. So, that was it for this video. Hopefully you liked it. Again, hit the subscribe button. It's the only way to pay me for whatever I'm making, and it's the only way to support me and help my efforts. So again, take care of yourself, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye, love you.